Yeah, breaking news tonight. Lady Gaga's French Bulldogs have been returned safely. Two dogs were stolen after the pop star's dog walker was shot in Hollywood Wednesday night. A third managed to escape during the attack.
Well, earlier today, Gaga repeated her offer of $500,000 for the safe return, no questions asked. Well, tonight, officers say a woman brought the dogs into the LAPD's Olympic Community Station near downtown LA. The shooter is still on the loose tonight, and we'll, of course, bring you more updates on the story as soon as they come into our newsroom.